YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys.
Guys.
Hello, bad guy.
Why is Clapton up here?
I don't know. And then we go to the wave behind me. Just said there was something special for something, like a wedding gift.
Yeah, it's up there, I see it. I'm going to get it.
Have you tried seeing the gift?
I'm trying.
Maybe that way?
I found a way.
Do you know the way?
Yes. This is by...
Way, Tarth.
There is up here a chest, you dummy.
Wait, you could have told me that before I jumped down. Ooh, sniper rifle.
Hey,
follow me.
Say something mean to my face. I dare you.
No, don't.
Well. You've been on quite the adventure, haven't you?
Oh my god, I wish people
What's up with you lately?
So, sorry. I found the wizard in a contest of wits atop the spire of racking despair. I lost horribly and he imprisoned me, but luckily, I still had Paul with me, so I busted out. But not before stealing an ancient scroll that says the pearl of ineffable knowledge is, and I quote, waiting just beyond the veil in the wailing chasm of Tiktur Gamash. Well, looks like that's my cue. Gotta go!
Party's over already? Come on!
Follow me! Because there's something this way.
So you went ahead without me?
No, this is not the way to go. I saw a symbol on the map.
Did you notice that the chest has eyes?
Yes or no? That's a rocket.
Hey! Give me a hand!
Max Sky?
I'm in a real pickle here! So, here's the deal. I recently escaped from this place called the Handsome Jackpot with my genius plan. Then I landed here, but I'm still stuck to my rocket. Luckily, the local...
I remember this guy.
...as a god, just as I planned. But I think they might want to, you know, eat their new god. I heard one mumbling about god flesh, and that can't be a good sign. Also, I'm freezing my nards off. Screw this planet! Get me out of here! Just hit the button!
I want to.
Go ahead.
3, 2... Wait, okay.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off! Okay! We're good! What? Countdowns are important! Now, hit it! Oh, man! It's not working? Crap! They're gonna be back any second and hungry for god flesh.
God!
Ah, don't let them get me! I'm supposed to be a god, not a beast!
Welcome to.
Go on then!
I'm on a
Whoa! Thank you! You really saved my frozen nod! Now how the hell am I gonna get off this planet?
Huh. Well, I suppose I could shoot the fuel tank.
Let me do it.
I wasn't able to do the button.
Always a chance of that, yeah.
You did the button.
Well, no risk, no reward. Do it! I'm getting out of here!
Go ahead.
Yay! I didn't explode! Okay, bye! Thanks again!
Ah, we exposed.
I'm free!
Did he scream, I'm free?
Yeah. He says, I'm free.
We all gotta die sometime. At least he's going on his own terms.
You got the shotgun?
Oh my gosh, that is awesome. It's like from Doom. It's from Doom.
I was going to say the same thing. Because it's doing the...
Oh my gosh, I'm keeping this forever.
Me too. Actually, does a lot of damage.
Yeah, does fire damage. What's it too? Doing?
Hold on, let me.
Let's see, it's called Speed Load and Hell Walker. So, my demons, your time has come. That is awesome. +505% weapon damage.
I like it. And you see the percentage of a critical damage?
The critical damage?
10%, yeah. 35% reload.
Yeah. Me likey.
Yeah. I mean, I'm fire elemental right now, so...
You want to change the quest back to hunting the thing? There we go.
Ah, by the way, I have a chance not to use ammo.
Really? Because of your...
One of my perks. Have you seen, for any chance, any sniper ammo?
No, I haven't seen any.
Splendid Vault Hunter. I could not imagine a better hunting partner. Really isn't one for hunting. He's blind in one eye, you know. But the good one, oh, looking into it sets my heart aflame. Nonetheless, we haven't a moment to lose. To the lair, Vault Hunter.
To the lair!
Think twice next time.
What it? Me likey.
You eyes don't
swear. Well, just one hit that one. But pretty much almost it does a lot of damage.
I live for this.
Hold on, he's immune to things.
That's the way, boo!
I'll teach you to grapple with an adventurer! Should we have invited Ice to this hunt? Quite the accomplished tracker, isn't he? Truth be told, I admire his free spirit, roaming the galaxy, collecting trophies and fame. Hunter must hunt, after all.
Hmm. Oh good, a cell station.
Hack through these roots, Vault Hunter!
No refund! Ammo!
I'm reloaded, are you ready?
No. I'm selling.
I used to have one just like that.
Here we are. The Wendigo's lair. Steal yourself. From what I gather of this creature, this will be no easy hunt. It's gone for the moment. What luck! Quickly now, give me the bait!
shoot more, Sharp Marcus.
Are you ready for the hunt?
Okay.
See? The hunter hunts the beast. And yeah, that's a reference of Bloodborne.
Give me strength, Winnie.
Which, by the way, I'm doing good alone. I'm streaming it weekends on Twitch.
Yeah, you told me.
You could put a link on your description. Here we go. Maybe. I love the design.
Look out, it's charging.
Oh, whoa, boys.
Level 43.
Oh.
Yeah.
Funny way of winning.
Yes. And good, Mr. Hammy is picking me up.
Breathe your loss to my face. Just a little trick I learned.
That wasn't so hard now, was it?
I'm down.
It's focus on me. This is not the final boss, this is one of the mini bosses. I found the weak spot.
Yeah,
we
knew what that.
The bot?
Yeah.
We've done it, we've what? Done it! Ah, look at those trophies! That must be the Kaif. Grab them, Priester!
Ah, Kaif is balls! Got it!
Vault Hunter, before we go, a word.
Let me talk to him.
About what I said earlier, about my confusion. When I laid eyes on the Wendigo, I felt fear in my heart. Then I thought of Winnie. And I knew that nothing so pale and formless as fear could ever get in my way. I first became a hunter because for as long as I can remember, I've always been searching for something. Now I see that I have found it, and I am no less the hunter for it. Now, I wish to be at Winnie's side. You have the trophies. Return with them to Eister. Good luck, Voltan.
So... Oh my god, I ate balls!
Huh?
Kaista is balls.
Yeah.
I ate balls.
Oh,
my mouth...
when you ate the... The food.
I hate it! I can stop eating. What is it? Okay. Oh, there's another chest here.
Anything good?
One pistol. Nah. Okay. Okay, that's a leap of faith.
Yeah, I'm kidding.
I can see why people say this is one of the best weapons in the game.
Which ones? Oh, the shotgun? Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I me likey.
Because people tend to come to this weapon and they keep it.
I mean, look at the damage. It does a lot of damage.
How much damage does yours?
Mine's like 1,000 something times 10.
Man, something like that is like, holy fuck. And honestly, every time you shoot, it makes a guitar strong.
Mm-hmm.
And I wanna play freaking Doom again. I love that fucking game.
Yeah, I need to get Doom Eternal.
I need a DLC.
Yeah, but it hasn't been cheap enough yet. For it to
Right now it's on discount, I think 20%.
Yeah, like if it was below 30 bucks.
Right now it's like, in pesos, 30,
it's like
15.
$30.
On pesos?
No, US dollars.
I'm talking about peso.
I don't know.
Ah, by the way, every time I shoot or something, I do a crit, my barrel will turn red. That means I'm doing fire damage. No, I mean that it's a perk. Every weapon, the barrel will turn glowing red.
Lag tap. I fell off. I got teleported.
You crossed me, and you're dead! Fancy that! I won't let you! Down for the bushel of monkey gits!
I like this shotgun. I like it.
I like when things do boom. And there's a car station over here.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
We got the war machines of your brains that they can't ride.
Lag, go away.
By the power of fart!
Yeah.
Yeah! Boom! Thinking it's time to move on.
Actually, behind us is the right way to go. Card.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Deathbringer is also my middle name.
The power of farts.
And predicted. The Siren Cup? In the middle of the street?
Yeah.
God, is he still. No, I mean,
you only have a floating gun. Your body's not even loaded on my end. Yeah,
I'm
you have no body.
I am a nobody.
Murderized.
By the way, that's a grenade you gave me. Still got it.
What do you mean by that?
Did you saw the freaking three rockets flying up?
No. Must be a glitch.
I'm still invisible?
Yep. Hi there. be like the grenade I gave you.
Yeah. Even when it is a mine.
It's up for a fight.
I like this shotgun.
It has a kick.
Wait, Tarth, come back. We never went the way that's behind me. We never went this way. Let's see if there's anything up here real quick. Oh, there's a chest. Big one.
Where's from here?
Purples. A pistol. Jeez. Does 523 damage. And yeah, it's all shit.
Nah, no purpose to me.
Oh, I'll grab them so I can sell them.
Hunter's patch.
Oh, I'm full inventory. Excuse you.
That's the power of Dr. Pepper.
I don't care for Dr. Pepper.
I love it.
I like root beer or Fanta orange. Oh,
they don't sell root beer that much over here.
What about root beer?
It's not really sold here.
You wanna think twice next time?
What about Fanta orange?
Iron Cup's got claws.
We make it.
Well, that, I know.
Take that, you ganky knob!
Have you seen the face of these things?
Yeah. Sorry, wolves.
They're not even wolves. They're called Wolven.
We could technically just run for it.
I mean, I could technically kill everything because Iron Cub is a monster.
Yep. And it just regens itself. Oh good, a cell station.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, hey, that came out wrong. Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
We slash! We slash! Guido! Your aid would be most welcome! Slash at my side, friend!
You shall die when I'm done reloading! So die!
You shall die when I'm done reloading!
You're a huge tool! Someone had to say it! Wasted my life!
Did anyone teach you how to fight? Gonna charge me damn cannon!
Into oblivion! Spare my strength! My life!
The snows don't redden with your blood today. My friend, let us talk. Those tainted souls have never dared to slash with me before. The black wind is blowing. I smell their putrid scent.
You got all in my hand, I'm getting this exploding shotgun.
Fed by the monster itself. But there is something else.
I am the floating shotgun of doom.
Perhaps it is their fear, Guido. Of you! Ha ha! But what of the hunt? What of the wendigo? Ha!
I brought those balls back. Oh, sorry. Kife. Wink.
Ha! Guido! You are not just a hunter, you are one of us now. We will use the Wendigo's fiery kife to melt the ice that stands in your way. Place the kife there, and you'll soon be back on the hunt.
So basically, I have to put the balls on the wall.
Yep.
Such power! This is true kife, Guido!
Ha ha! Yeah, fiery
kife. Beyond is the cursed mountain.
Basically.
They say the wind carries the voices of the past. Many have gone there, but none have come back. May you find that which you seek, Guido.
Okay. Level up. Let's stop right here, Tyler. Viewers, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya.
See you guys.